your kid. Wanted to catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those we did things differently when I used to race type of calls?
Hey, back in the day, winning wasn't a be-all and end-all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
Funny, I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day, I throw down some stacks. Caught them out. Told them, let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
Dispatch, we got ourselves a racer here. All units, I think we have ourselves a racer here.
after this clown. We just gotta take it out.
2440 is a ghost, dispatch.
That suspect just lost us at University Central.
Search every inch of this whole area. 2440 vanished. We're done here.
Hey, if you're cruising around the lake, could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to spec.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
Four? So you're gonna loan me the money for those as well? Why is this starting to sound like a pyramid scheme?
Speedy, trust issues much? Did someone hurt you in the prologue of your life?
Wait, you've been digging into me too?
Nah, game recognizes game. Don't worry, I'm working on scoring you a little side hustle. Maybe make a little extra something-something before the next qualifier?
So you're my manager now?
Manager. Ooh, I like the sound of that. But I don't do pep talks. The only thing that talks in this world is money. So go make some.
That I can do.
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police presence is affecting the day-to-day in Lakeshore, but trust me, I hear you. We are in this together.
Some people think you're too focused on crime and not enough on the problems of everyday people.
I would say crime is a problem for everyday people, wouldn't you?
Just answer the question, Mayor.
Come on.
Delivered. Safe and sound.
Now that's how you drive. Customer so impressed, he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't Tess set one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. It's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
Hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
Dispatch, we have ourselves a 2440 right here.
Yo! I'm gonna do a little digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the grant.
Really? Wow, Well, I'm curious, what gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash. In your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba. Peace!
We're pursuing suspects.
I'm not letting you go by that easy.
Remember me?
Today at City Hall, Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets. After last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore, I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.
I got some higher-paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked. And now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Hey,
point of this?
Take this perp down.
patrol here. I'm gonna take this street punk down.
Nice landing! I hope I didn't scratch your car.
Entering West Brooks.
Suspect escaped.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
Search everywhere. Terminating pursuit.
Hey, kid. How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Test seems to be honest, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen, you know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
You're listening to Dip Ford's Late Late. Yeah.
here. We're going after this perp too.
Racer just vanished at University Central.
I aim to shut this part down today. Colony Control.
Between you and me, I make this look good.
What are you even doing?
Big deal, you can overthink.
Why'd you hit me? I'm gonna take that spot, you watch.
Suspects control.
You ain't won nothing yet.
I hate this driver, and I don't even know him. What the hell is this guy doing? Trying to take this chase into the air?
Hey!
that them? Looks like it. You just shut this driver down. Perps in a Honda, control.
Calling all cars. Visual on that suspect at Rose Hill Drive.
Street racers taking us off road.
AWD, first on the scene. Keep going after him. Interceptor, here and engaging.
We're on the freeway.
Not sure how much longer we can keep with this.
I can't keep this crap up.
That perp just vanished somewhere on Rose Hill Drive.
We're getting another shot at that punk, Control. Interceptor here, Control. Oh, man. I don't think we've got much more left in us. I'll find this punk if it's the last thing I do out here today.
So, Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry. The kid will be.
driving?
In the fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. So Major Talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major Talent? What, like a racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So what's the deal tonight?
No cops. Only racers.
No cops? How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right. Yeah, cool people. Like you.
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You wanna bring the show, right?
Look, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Faster than you.
Nothing wrong with losing to a better racer.
This idiot must have a thing for hitting trophies.
I got a Lamborghini Aventador. Belongs to a buddy of mine, and he wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoa, that's a sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deets.
Done.
Yo, Speedy, I've been doing some digging on Jasmine's crew.
And what do you got?
They ain't big time, but they ain't small time either. We need to know who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. But you should just focus on your game, and let me worry about the rest.
Oh.
Got eyes on that red flag driver.
Aventador is right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep, you should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with oil changes. Later.
Chasing down the suspects.
Oh, I can see the back of your head right now!
The
dispatch, patrol here and ready to assist.
I'm never gonna graduate if I can't pay my fees!
Not bad!
Patrol here. Can't let you guys have all the fun.
I'm never gonna graduate if I can't pay my fees!
Line.
I'm no use to trailing.
Still win this.
So, I'm still unclear, okay? How's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
Yeah, well, whatever she does, remember, don't bring the heat down on the garage.
I like to think of this plan as a fluid plan. As in?
It's fluid?
Ah, now you're getting it!